Well, for those of you watching your cholesterol, you certainly know it can make a life-altering difference to your health.
Yeah, some people can actually lower their bad cholesterol through diet, through exercise. Mm-hmm. Other people need help from the world's best heart clinic. Dr. Marc joining us now to talk about a new combo treatment to reduce the LDL. So, and there's LDL and HDL.
Right.
So just talk about, I guess, maybe the difference so people kind of get an idea of what it is.
Cholesterol is part of our bodies. It's in every single cell, and you need to have cholesterol. But there's good cholesterol and bad cholesterol. The LDL cholesterol is the kind of cholesterol that leads to plaque or blockages in arteries, okay, which can cause heart attacks and strokes. The HDL cholesterol is the good stuff, which actually prevents or retards plaques. Hmm. So basically, what do you want? You want your LDL, bad cholesterol, to be low, and your mm-hmm. HDL, good cholesterol, to be high. We don't have many medicines that affect the HDL cholesterol, not yet. Yeah. But the LDL cholesterol is the one that we can actually control. If you know your LDL cholesterol and you find it's high, you've got a lot of options to lower it and reduce your risk of heart attack and stroke. First line, of course, is diet and exercise. Mm-hmm. We always start there, right, because that actually works in a lot of people. Mm-hmm. And then second line would be statins. And then we've got a whole bunch of new medicines like this combination pill that's described in a new study from the Cleveland Clinic that takes a new medicine which hasn't been used previously called obicetrapib and combines it with an older medicine called ezetimibe. And it turns out that the combination is way better than either alone. This pill, take it for 3 months, it cuts your LDL cholesterol in half.
Wow.
Which is a huge effect.
Yeah.
Now, we're seeing that it has a remarkable difference on LDL. Does it also help with triglycerides or HDL or total cholesterol at all, or is it just LDL?
Primarily LDL. If you lower your LDL, you lower your total cholesterol some. Mm-hmm. But total cholesterol winds up being a little bit tricky. I know people who have maybe a slightly high total cholesterol, mm-hmm. for example, my wife, and her HDL, the good stuff, is very high. Oh. So the total cholesterol in my wife, Lisa, doesn't mean much. Hmm. You want to know your LDL and HDL.
And how are her triglycerides? Are those good too?
Those are pretty good, but triglycerides aren't as important as people used to think.
Do we need to have you sign a HIPAA form now?
I just revealed a whole bunch of good stuff.
Well, she is definitely sweet inside and outside. Right. I love her.
this combination, is it something they just said, hey, let's try it? Because I think we're seeing this a lot with maybe other...
Yeah, blood pressure medicines, for example.
Uses for other medications, yeah.
Yeah, the idea was we've got two different medicines. One we know about, one is pretty new. And let's see if the combination works better than either alone. And as long as, first and foremost, it's a safe combination.
Right.
Then it's a good idea. So you get sort of two pills in one, and you get to a certain age, almost everyone's taking some medicine every day.
Right.
Why not reduce it just to one pill?
So this is hopeful, but it still needs to go through approval by the FDA. It is not out there. So I know a lot of you may want to hurry and call your doctor and say, please prescribe this for me, but we can't do that just yet. But you think it's going to kind of be fast track?
I think it'll be pretty quick because first, it's safe. And the main
message...
You're
not seeing side effects.
Very, very few. Okay. The main message is find out what your LDL cholesterol is. Get a cholesterol test and then see where you stand. And first line, again, will be statins. So many people are afraid of statins. I'm not sure why, because they save enormous numbers of lives.
Oh, I'm on them and I love them because my cholesterol levels are...
Well, there you go.
It works.
Yeah,
it's
a
magical pill.
I'm on them because, and you know, you're such a great friend and saying like, you should be on them.
Yeah, and you look the same as before you were on them.
Right.
Yeah, and I feel I have no difference.
That's awesome. Yeah. Are we going to see you on New Day?
Absolutely.
Excellent. Well.